Hi, today we're making a pinch pot monkey, and we'll start with a round ball of clay that we will pinch into the pot and then add all the features to give it the ears, eyes, nose, tail, and monkey face. All right, so you'll start with a ball of clay about somewhere about the size of your fist, and we'll turn that into a pinch pot. Getting those sides about a quarter inch, and I'm sanding that and rotating and turning and squeezing. You can see where it's hollowing out there. And then I'm also going to flip it upside down, try and get those walls just a little bit taller so that it's almost a cup shape, creating space to add the features that I want to add to it. And then I rotated it, flipped it over again, continuing to squeeze and spinning at the same time. And just bringing it in slightly at the top as well. Now I'm using my thumb. On the bottom was a little bit thick, so I'm just rotating and evening out the thickness on the bottom as well. You can just use your fingertip to refine the surface here. If you have a sponge and a little bit of water, you can use that as well. I will continue to add all the features here. You may find it helpful to let your pot set up and firm up for a couple hours, letting that clay dry out of it, if it's easier to work with drier clay. And you can flip it over and work with that surface a little bit more if you like. Alright, so there's the pinch pot, and now I'm going to round out a part of the face here where I'm going to add the features. So I'm just taking my hand on the inside, pressing out just creating that mouth shape that will protrude just a little bit outside. You can see here at an angle where I'm just taking from the inside, pressing out, Alright, so now I can add some features. I'll start to draw the mouth and the nose in this area here. So here I will take the wooden skewer and I'm just going to draw the mouth and nose area around the space where I pressed the clay out and then once you sketch that on your pot, you can come inside and then enhance that just a little bit more. Pressing out. And then I have a ball of clay here that I've already prepped for the features. And I will cut this in half using my popsicle stick. And then I'm just pressing that into a circle with my thumbs. We're going to attach that there. Pressing out the other side as well. Making them about the same size here. This one's a little bit thicker, so I'm just going to take away a little bit of clay. I want that to be more even in size. And the nose. We're also taking another ball clay, cutting in half with a wooden skewer. We'll attach those well by scoring and slipping in just a second here. And drawing the mouth with the wooden skewer. I kind of like to lay that sideways, so that you get a little bit more width, and then it doesn't drag as much either. There we go. All right, so now I'm gonna score these three pieces and attach. So I'm going to score on the pot as well. Attaching with a slip and scoring, making sure they don't fall off later. Now to add the features for the eyes, using the flat end of the wooden skewer, just rounding that out a little bit larger. And let's see, we will take this, just kind of round that out there, and round it out here, just adding a little more detail. This one I went all the way around. And this one I'm just going halfway. You can see which one you like better. And go from there. You can also use your wooden skewer if you want a more precise line as well. By taking it in here, sketching like that. And then if you want to try that one, it's leather hard too, it's not as sticky and you can get a little bit more precise with your sketch once it dries a little bit into leather hard. Alright, so now I'm going to carve into the side of the pot, creating a little space for the ears to fit right inside, like a little puzzle piece. Go around, turn it this direction as well. Then I'm going to take this ball of clay that I already rolled out for the ears. And I will cut that in half. And I'm going to cut that in half again. I'm going to start squeezing out the shape of the ear with my thumb. And I'm pinching an area here that will fit inside the pot. And then it's just fitting right inside here like a puzzle piece. And I will blend it on the inside here. Turning to the other side. I'm trying to get these ears to match, so I'm looking other one as I squeeze, forming this. Can get a good earlobe with your thumb there. I'll dip that in water. Fit it right inside here. Oops, that needs to be opened up just a little bit more. And then I will blend it on the inside, just like the other one. And then we'll add the tail. So that will be a coil. Already rolled a coil here. Cut that to the length that I want. Go ahead and roll this. I want it just a little bit thinner. And the length's about right there. And I'm kind of lining it up where I want on the pot. I will score here on the side of the pot where it will attach. Trim that away. The score here as well. Add the slip. It's our glue. And then go ahead and add a little pressure. Just kind of sealing that into place here. There we go. Now I like to go back when this is leather hard and just kind of add all the finishing little touches. Can kind of refine the shape here on the lip, and I'll be able to kind of add these just a little bit of height here. Just kind of putting them exactly where I want to once it's firmed up just a little bit. So coming back in about an hour or so and really smoothing out the surface. There we go. That's finished monkey pot.